I'm in Banff National Park in the village of Lake Louise on a smoky, hazy day along the Bow River and getting ready for a 28-kilometer paddle down to Castle Junction. Just leaving Lake Louise, more or less, and approaching the Trans-Canada Highway Bridge
should be the biggest rapid on this trip.
All right, I'm at Castle Junction along the Bow River. That was 28 kilometers from Lake Louise down to here with some exciting rapids near the start. It definitely slows down a little bit after that, but all in all, very nice paddle.